At Tremco, we decided to put in a pilot plant or an insulating glass lab in order to provide better services to our customers. We can simulate the actual manufacture of insulating glass units in a pilot plant setting.
So the entire process is integrated into one area where we can actually take a unit and run it through the entire process and get results that can actually simulate what would you do if you send it to an independent testing lab.
The forensic lab aspect is going to be an ongoing thing. Customers who have problems will send us units to be examined. And with our experience in the business, we can usually find the source of a defect or a problem.
We go visit our customers and their plants. We do quality assurances. That's great. The key is to keep teaching. We take them through the entire process so they get to learn. They get comfortable with applying our and using our products.
It's much easier to show people this is how the glass is going to transit through the process, and here's what we do at each step to maintain quality. By seeing this firsthand, the customers will gain a lot of confidence in our products and the services we provide, including our technical service.
It gives them the peace of mind that once I use the Tremco product, once I use EnerEdge, EnerSeal, I'm going to go to the market and I'm going to win.